What is happening, YouTubers, Nizarvers, and all Indians who are here on channel subscribers? I am Muhammad and I am back with another subscriber request today. Today I am going to be reacting to a subscriber request. Actually, a subscriber with the name MSBD82. Please forgive me, I don't know your real name, so I am gonna take your account name. MSBD82 requested me to react to a video. He actually gave me a link to it. Please react to this link. So I actually checked the link and it says Munafik 2 official international trailer 2018 English subbed. Because this was another YouTuber's video, I actually tried to get permission from that YouTuber so that I can react to it and have no problems in the future. The video creator's name is AKH Muwats. Akmuwats, please forgive me if I pronounce your name wrong. AKHMUADZ Akmuwats, please forgive me if I pronouncing your wrong. I actually asked this YouTuber, can I react to this video, and I got a reply from him. He said, my pleasure. Then I replied, thank you, I will leave your video link in the description. He said, thanks, really appreciate it. So since now I have a little bit of permission from the original video owner, I can now react to it. So let's react to it, to the video after this channel intro. And thank you MSBD82 for suggesting me to react to this video. So let's just do the channel intro and then jump right on to reaction video. Okay, Munafik 2 official international trailer 2018 English subbed by Akmuwats. And credits to director Shyam Suliyusoff, Munafik 2 SKOP Productions. So let's do this now, full screen. Let's play now.
Bismillah.
In the name of Allah, the beneficent, the merciful. Okay.
Syarat untuk seseorang menjadi pemimpin
okay.
Yang membimbing manusia.
So guys, man towards Allah
ialah sabar.
Patient.
Hendaklah dia bersabar demi meneruskan perjuangan untuk membela Islam.
Defending Islam.
Dengan nama Allah dan Rasulullah, segala kelebihan yang Allah berikan pada Adam ini akan dipertanggungjawabkan di akhirat nanti.
Tak cukup ke kau buat bapa aku macam ni? Kau sihir dia sampai dia sakit. Lebih baik kau ambil darah aku untuk kau puas.
Aku bukan bawa ajaran syiah.
Ya.
Sesungguhnya mereka orang yang sesat.
Okay. There is some bloodshed in this trailer. I'm gonna put a restricted banner. I think I should research what this movie is actually about. Okay. Okay, snake. Hypocrites.
Sesiapa yang tak rasa, takkan faham dengan perjuangan kita, Azman. Takkan faham.
Okay, since there is so much bloodshed, I think I should actually research something on this so that I can know what the movie is actually about before I actually post the reaction video, because I don't want any controversies on my channel. So let's do a little research on Munafik 2. Munafik 2.
One eternity later.
Munafik 2 is a 2018 Malaysian supernatural horror film directed by Shamsul Yusof, a sequel to Munafik and the second installment in a planned Munafik trilogy. The film stars Shamsul himself, Fiz Fairuz, Maya Karin, Nasir Bilal Khan, Fauzi Nawawi, Mavi, Rahim Razali and Indonesian actress Beni Panka. It was released on August 30, 2018. The third sequel is in development with Shamsul returned to direct, wrote the screenplay and reprised his role. Okay, so let's go to the plot details. 2 years after the events in the first movie, The Ocean of Ustad Adam. The Ocean of Ustad Adam was restored after being helped by the death of his wife and son. He started to become freelance preacher and continued his responsibility to help the people affected by magic. Gene disorders everywhere. The previous tests have taught him to offer tawadu to the divine, but what is misleading? Adam is always haunted by past scams about Mary's death. Adam was also often visited by a mysterious woman who questioned about God's faith and destiny. At the same time, across the village lived a woman named Sakina. Sakina, Maya Karin, and her daughter Aina. Sakina was forced to take care of her father who had a mysterious illness. The poor life of Sakina puts pressure on him, and he and his son have been disturbed several times by the devil. Sakina believed what he faced came from Abu Zar, Nasir Bilal Khan. Nasir Bilal Khan, a hypocrite and the head of PSC in the same village. Abu Jahl has a lot of followers and fears about the villagers. Sakina or anyone who still holds Islam is the enemy of Abu Jahl. Abu Jahl uses magic or jinn to destroy anyone who does not follow his teachings. This forces Sakina to search Ustad Adam. The arrival of Ustad Adam to the opposite village has caused Abu Jahl's anger. Adam was not only surprised by what happened to the Sakina family, but also with the deviant teachings of Abu Jahl, who defected the faith of the Muslims in the village. Okay. So, I guess there is a dictator in this story. I am actually getting interested in this. But before I watch this Munafik 2, I think I should watch Munafik 1 first, so that I can get to know where Munafik 2 is actually starting from. So I hope that one, I mean Munafik 1, is actually available with subtitles, so that I can understand what is actually going on. Until then, stay tuned for back-to-back reaction videos, and please subscribe to this channel and press that bell icon to get a notification whenever I upload a new video. And thank you MSBD82 for suggesting me to react to this one, and thank you Akmuas for, please forgive me if I pronounce your name wrong, but thank you for actually allowing me to react to this video that you created, and all credits go to the real director and real producers. I will leave the credits to the original director and producer in the description, and I will leave your link that you subtitled in English in the description itself. And thank you again MSBD82 for suggesting me to react to this video, and stay tuned for back-to-back reaction videos. Until then, and bye.